Welcome back, everybody. TrendyFlea here. Welcome to episode 5. We are here at the school of Zanni, I guess, or Zanni. Let's see if we fast travel. We don't know what this is. It says school of Zanni. So let's take precautions before I go inside there. I just want to look around. Got one of these. Another amplifier. Nice. Unravel a festive fragmenta. Deadly coating. I think once I get 1,000 HP, I might be good. Pilgrimage. Faster than we do it. I don't know what this is. Boss fight?
Have you come to join us? It's a great festival we have here. A grand celebration, don't you think?
Sure?
Okay. doing? This is my celebration! It's mine!
Well, that was unfortunate. I was close a few times, but... That was close.
A decade. Oh, my mind. I wanted naught but my friends, my children. Yet here I am, deafened by silence, filled by a feast that left me hollow. I still sense them out there. Oh, shadows in the night. Find them. Save them.
Okay. Zanni's role. Luminous Fork, Dizzy, 598, 348 Viz, Unraveling 243, 185, 178. So the Vanny's Fork, better. Look at that.
Excellent, my dear friend. An award-winning performance worthy of this theater.
What's this?
Magnificent! Truly magnificent!
What is this? Frick is this place? Theater of Mass School of Zanni? Is this like a hub? Theater of Breaksword? Theater of Longsword? Yeah, I think this is a hub. This is a central hub of some sort.
Ah, I still recall when laughter would echo through these chambers. Not the clash of steel.
Severed braid of the maiden. Oh, plus 20, jeez. Oh, reset my virtues. Okay.
Alas, Arlecchino was always Zanni's favorite. Well, we got the last laugh. So, onwards! Onwards! The sun-soaked shores of Felicia Mania await! So, Onwards! Onwards! The sun-soaked shores of Felicia Mania await!
I don't think I'm done exploring. I'll do sick with the blessed rapier. No, I want to do the blessed rapier, then I want to do Cooper's Hammer. I still need to do the Monastery of Maja, Old Ruler's Crypt, figure this place out. Monastery then. Well, big smash kills them, that's for sure. Damn, son. Jump right into that. I think story mode is a little bit on the easy side. I mean, just a tad bit on the easy side. Okay, I got wicked. Sweet. We're about going down later. Note. I need to go up. So yeah, let's go down. About to wrap up this episode soon. This is that. shows up. We've spotted something.
Emotional death.
Smash! Smooski! Knight's monolith. Alright guys, I have to end the episode right here. If you found this episode entertaining and or informative, make sure you hit the like button. My name is TrendyFlea, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.